back here after that pitching change. Teron Williams. That ends Brady Toth's day. 4 strikeouts, 1 earned run, 7 hits on 5 innings pitched. Good day for Toth. First pitch. In there for strike 1 by Williams. Batting is Diego Guevara. Second pitch to Guevara. Outside. In the dirt. Stopped by the catcher. Here's the 1-1. That ball's popped up. Right fielder under it. And catches it for the first out of the inning. That brings up Tristan Devane. Pickoff attempt, nothing doing. First pitch of Devane. Shows bunt. Umpire saying he went for the ball. That's strike 1. That ball's hit into center field. Center fielder under it. Catches it for the second out of the inning. That's going to bring up J.J. Gonzalez. Anderson getting his lead. Here's the pitch. That is in there for strike 1 to Gonzalez. That 1 pitch. Ball's hit back up the middle, and it's going to get down for a base hit for Gonzalez. Nice 2-out hit there. As it'll keep the inning going for Jenzel Figueroa.
Now batting for the Royals, the second baseman, number 33, Jenzel Figueroa.
So the catcher's going to go talk to his pitcher. Here's the 0-0 pitch to Figueroa. It's in there for strike 1. Oh, and 1 the count. Shortstop behind the runner. That pitch is outside for ball 1. One and one. So that pitch is upstairs for ball two to Figueroa. One pitch that is swung on and missed. Count even here, 2-2. Williams looking to get out of this inning. Pitches outside for ball three. Count full here. And here's the payoff pitch to Figueroa. Runner's going. Is that a swung on and missed? For the third out of the inning. And that does it for the bottom of the sixth inning.